This is what living with a 2-year-old makes you very tolerant of.